My name is Christopher Eve. I'm the President Director of UPM Pameran Niaga Indonesia. We are the organizers of the CPHI Southeast Asia exhibition. This exhibition is all about pharmaceutical ingredients, the compounds that are used to make drugs and medicines and pharmaceuticals. So you can see behind me some of the ingredients that are used to make pharmaceuticals. The show is very international. We have about 250 companies participating in the show this year from over 25 countries all around the world. Europe, China, from India, and this is the fifth time we've held the exhibition here in Jakarta. So this year we've added some new sections to the show. We've added a section on outsourcing, which is a very important part of pharmaceutical manufacturing. We've also added a section on health ingredients for health foods and nutraceuticals.
Okay, can you tell us what kind of different of the last year or
last year event and this year's event? Udah disebutin sih, tahun ini yang berbeda adalah si health ingredients itu. Kalau tahun lalu cuma bahan-bahan baku aja.
Oh, yang utamanya itu ya, maksudnya nggak ada tambahan lain kah yang membuat spesifiknya berbeda
enggak,
gitu.
Yang tambahan itu tadi yang health ingredients sama packaging.
Mungkin harapannya kali untuk tahun ke depan.
Okay, gitu. For the next the following years, what is your hope on this event?
Okay. So CPHI Southeast Asia is an exhibition for the ASEAN region. So although the show is held here in Jakarta, it serves the pharmaceutical industry of the whole of the ASEAN region. So we have visitors here from Thailand, from Malaysia, from the Philippines. So we want to make this exhibition to be the center for pharmaceutical development here in the ASEAN region. So next year we'll be adding new sections to the exhibition, adding new conference sessions. And I say, we want to build this exhibition so that Jakarta is the center for pharmaceutical and drug development in the region.
Oke deh, berarti kan tahun depan ada ya?
Ada lagi, setiap tahun.
Untuk yang kelewatan event ini mungkin update-nya di mana gitu, yeah. Sosial media, situsnya.
Oh, okay. Besides Jakarta, what the location of this event in Asia? Okay. When they miss this event,
yeah.
They, you have in Bangkok probably something like that. CPHI Bangkok? No. Afterwards, after Jakarta.
Back to Jakarta.
Back to Jakarta. Oh, nggak ada. Jakarta lagi.
So I talk about this thing. I talk about this.
Boleh.
Boleh
ngomongin bahan baku.
Boleh, boleh.
The pharmaceutical industry here in Indonesia, in particular, is growing very quickly. And what we're seeing now is local Indonesian companies starting to produce some pharmaceutical ingredients that are used for drug promotion. So particularly I'm interested in this product from Tinia Pharma, which is saline, which is the basis for many of the pharmaceutical products that are used. And this is now 100% made here in Indonesia.
Wow. Okay. Berarti mungkin kayak terakhir untuk closing ya, kayak
closing.
Sampai jumpa tahun depan dan jangan lupa datang di event tahun depan.
Don't forget to join CPHI 2017 closing.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1 and okay.
So I'm really happy with the exhibition here this year. Next year it's going to be even bigger and better. So if you're involved in the pharmaceutical industry, please come visit the show next year in March next year.